Penalty! Penalty to the Gambia. The ball was handled by David Cisse to give Gambia the lead from the penalty spot. This is the second penalty of this match. The first one was missed. Babacar Gaye for the Gambia saved that. Now Hassan Cisse has the opportunity. The FC Zurich marksman, remember, he's coming from scoring four. Step forward of his team technician. Hassan, step forward. Hassan, shot, scores! 1-0 to the Gambia. Hassan Cisse with the goal. Wonderful play. Wonderful, wonderful, absolutely wonderful penalty there from the former Gambia Port Authority. Oh, sorry, from the former Gambian striker. He sends the goalkeeper the wrong way. And he's been joined after the ball, after Ablaye Diallo's corner was handled by David Cisse in the penalty box. The referee did not hesitate. It was very clear from everywhere I was sitting. And those of you watching on television, you would have had the opportunity in the Swedish Allsvenskan. He is playing as a central defender. That is where he plays for his club. Oh! Sierra Leone has equalized. Wonderful corner, and it was pumped in by the star man. 1-1 here. 1-1. Sierra Leone have just equalized after 25 minutes. And he's atoned for his earlier miss. It is 1-1 here at Stade Ben Ahmed El Abdi. Naye Camara, he missed an early penalty. Headed in, he was a man in the Gambian penalty area, and he pumped in a very to the lone star. Wow, Thorn is also another winner. What name? Good cross, Sierra Leone. Oh, another goal for Sierra Leone. Good cross there by the number two, and unfortunately, Gambia has just this match for the very. Of time. A moment of